Hello, John Talley here with Partzilla.com. Today we're going to spend a little bit of time discussing the differences in between using a voltmeter and an actual battery tester when you're trying to decide, well, is my battery going to make it through another season or do I need to replace it? The digital voltmeter is going to give you an accurate assessment of what the voltage is in the battery, but it's not going to tell you the capacity it has to deliver the amperage that's going to be required to start your engine. Now, your rule of thumb has always been set it to DC volts, and what you're looking for is a voltage measurement over 12.5, because that's kind of your threshold as to whether a battery is viable or not. You hook this up and connect it to your battery and it reads 6 volts or anything under 12, well, chances are it's probably done, but you can try recharging it and then test again. Let's take a look at this little 14 amp battery we've got sitting on the table. So we're going to go negative to negative, positive to positive. And look at there, she is reading 12.58 volts. So chances are this battery is usable, but is it? That doesn't tell you what amount of capacity it has to actually send the amperage that's going to be required to start your machine. And that is where the battery tester comes in, because what this is able to do is you set it to whatever amp hour battery that you're testing, and it will quote put a load on it and determine if it actually has the cold cranking amps necessary to start your particular machine. So we're going to go through and set it up real quick, make our connections, and it does agree with the digital voltmeter, 12.57 volts, and what you would do is determine which type battery you're using, and this is an AGM. And now we just need to set the capacity, and it's set to 14 amp hours. With it set, you go through the testing procedure, and it's asking, is it charged? Yes. Now look at that. Once it goes through its testing procedure, putting a load on the battery where it's actually testing the capacity of it, it failed. Chances are you could put this battery in your machine and it may start it once or twice, maybe 3 or 4 times. But are you willing to chance that when you're out in the middle of nowhere, you turn your machine off and then it won't start again to get you home? I don't think so. So what have we learned from this? A multimeter is a great tool to determine if your battery has potential. But if you actually need to know the condition of the battery, you might want to invest in a battery tester. It is going to give you the health of the battery, how much it can deliver, or in this case, cannot. Well, there you have it. It's a pretty simple explanation as to what a multimeter can do versus an actual battery tester. Well, listen, if you need any parts and or test equipment, why don't you come see us at Partzilla.com and we can get you taken care of. If you're having a little bit of trouble determining which is going to work best for your application, just give us a call. We are here to help. We just want to say thank you for shopping here with us at Partzilla, and we will see you in the next video. Y'all have a great day.